being here with my friends, and today we're going to be showing you my OPS collection.
Which is 284.
She counted.
Yes.
Yes, she did. Okay, so let's go to the first containment area. Let's go in the golf cart. Okay, so we're here. Let's open it up.
Okay.
Monkey. Look at all the pets we have. This is just the first containment area. There's two more after this. So, do you want to go put us back, Destiny?
Okay.
Okay. So, bye. Well, actually not bye, but we're going to start filming.
Okay,
let's go. Here's a bunny row. Here's a couple other bunnies. Now there's mice and rodents and stuff. And now we're getting into the monkey. Now the lizards. Now flying things. And now bears. And now tall things like horses, cows, and ostriches and stuff. And now there's a couple other pigs. More tall things. Okay, so that's the end of that containment area. Let's get on to my containment area. Woo, where I live. Let's start at the top. Great Dane row, I have nine Great Danes. Now Dachshunds, I have 6 Dachshunds. Okay. And now Short-Haired Cats, I have 9 Short-Haired Cats. Yeah, that's right. Yes. Okay, good stuff. Oh, I forgot the stuff under the Dachshunds and the collies. I have 4 collies and then there's a couple puppies up here that I like to use. This is my containment area. Let's get started. No cats. Doggies. Oh, that's dog. And even more cats.
Hey, we did that pretty fast.
Yep.
4 minutes.
Hey, Isabella.
Oop, my bow fell off.
Yeah.
How fast do you think we did that in? Well, I know how fast because I'm the camera girl. But I think you did that pretty fast. For 3 containment areas. Okay, so let's do one quick peek. Like, a fast motion, not like go through them all again. But like, of 1 containment, 2, 3, 4. 3 containment areas. So let's go.
First containment area, second containment area, third containment area.
So, oh my gosh, but the webos fell off. Hope you guys like this video. Thanks for watching.
Bye!
Stop yelling! Let me out of here! Actually.